frequently used tunnels, but I will catch up.
Who goes there? Stand still or we shoot! We're armed!
We are armed! Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot! We are civilians! There are women and children here! Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing squad for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do you live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting... The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
What the fuck takes you so long?
Still, or we shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they weren't. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why?
Let me go.
What the hell was that? More of those maggots!
That would kill them later.
What the hell? Please! I beg you!
Shut your trap, bitch!
Enough of your whining! Nobody's coming! Well, brat, you do a first since you want. I'll stand watch.
Okay. Давай, мама! Come on! Spread them legs!
Please, don't! No!
Karum! What? You think you're too good for us?
No! Please! Please help!
Ah! Quiet!
Everything already.
They had a lot of shit here.
Might have missed some bullets or what?
Well, move your ass. The other guys are probably back home already, half drunk.
Peaceful life. Here's your peaceful life, creature.
You thought life was sweet here, huh? There's not enough food here without you assholes.
It's getting better, though. So you heard my friend. The horse leaves and the men die. Aha!
Untie me, please! Thanks. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
If you follow them, be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about a trap there.
Thank you again. I'll just rest here for now.
The guy?
Nothing so far.
What's taking him so long? It's a piece of cake.
I will have a look.
If some shit happened, let me know, okay?
What the hell?
Everyone around!
Fuck!
Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting.
I don't usually fish in this tunnel, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here. You'd figure it out by yourself.
Stay quiet now. They don't like noise. And this is their world. See how they just rest there?
Easy. He's not here to harm you. Nobody knows what they mutated.
We call them creeps. Ugly as hell, but they're good eating,
especially with me.
Shoot Artyom! Wow,
this doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.
The subterranean Venice, an island on the dark waters of underground rivers. You always hear rough stories.